a serene Lake Superior has been Dr. Richard Melvin's summer workspace. He's been testing Lake Superior beaches since the 4th of July for the virus which causes COVID-19 not to be brought into the water by swimmers. This fall, he found it.
We have detected traces of the virus at very low level.
The assistant professor at the U of M Medical School recently found trace amounts of the virus in the water along four Lake Superior beaches, the first time he and his associates know of it being found in lake water anywhere in the country.
Understanding where to look for the virus is really key in how to deal with these types of infections in the future.
While Dr. Melvin stresses there is no evidence that people can get infected from the water, there is a lot researchers could learn from it, including using it as a way to measure community infection.
Now, knowing that we can find it in the lake, you know, it could be another indicator of the prevalence of the virus in the population that lives in that location. It's more of an indication of what's going on in the population that lives nearby.
There are a lot of questions yet, including why after testing popular beaches for much of the summer, the virus turned up in mid-September with far fewer swimmers around.
It's just kind of mysterious.
New findings he's just beginning to wade into. Jennifer Austin, CARE 11 News.
Because he found traces of the virus, that means Dr. Melvin's funding has been extended, and he'll be putting on his winter wetsuit to continue sampling the water through at least November.